terrible again, but we've got to make the best of it. Actually, the weather conditions are pretty good for this, but not so good for shooting film. All the boys right. It's a special day, the first of two beaters days. Let's hope that rain keeps off. See, the sun's trying to make an effort now. Throws a whole new complexion on things. There's the hare, there's a couple of birds coming, some partridges coming through now. And again. There's a lot of hares here. I'm not sure if it's cocks only today, but be a bit careful because old Bob's colourblind. It's coming on. Obviously not cocks only. Nice partridge there. And again, nice down. Birds come near. Another bit of, oh my god, here we go. Load up, load up, reload. Well, I would say that's been very productive all along the line. Bird's been going right, left, straight on. He's gone back. He knew better. There's a climber. Shot. Shot. There it is, there's the whistle. And there is the first lesson. I hope everybody enjoyed it. It did sound like they did. Dog's out there picking up birds. I think that spaniel come out the drawing and pick one up. So, they gotta get picked with somebody. Next drive, the infamous Heartbreak Ridge. Should see some good birds here. I'm actually tucked in here behind the end gun, so how much I'm going to get, I don't know. A couple of shots gone off up the other end of the line already. Bird's long on the top of him, come here. He's down. A little flush got off that cover there. Nice flush of partridges there. All through. Down shot at the back. Some showing here. And again, nice bird there. And again. Come on, reload! Oh. Partridge. And do with two cameras here, one this end and one that end. One here coming on. Shot. Nice shot. Birds coming through here. I'm going forward up there. I'll come across. Nice, he's caught, somebody caught up with him. You just got to concentrate a bit more on where the grain goes in, not where it comes out. Might have a bit more success. Plenty of shooting up there, but as I said, I can't be in two places at once, unfortunately. Oh, look at this. Nice bird, partridge is there, look. A lovely pheasant there, look at him. Look up, look up. And again. Lots of shooting because a lot of these birds here are against the bank and I can't pick them out. Not a worry. Hopefully we'll get enough on the reel. And whistle's just gone. Unload, gentlemen. Well, that was a pretty handy little drive, that one. A lot of shooting. And you hear a dog rustling through this cover crop behind me. There he goes, I'm at it. Hurry up and take it, he said. Don't hang about. The old beat of transport picking up. Boys on the ridge. It was a good drive, that. A lot of shooting. Didn't get in. There comes a standing bus commander, carrying a bit of feather. Not sure how much I'm going to be able to get here. Rain's starting to come in a little bit, which might put me out of the game for a little while. Guns are all out up there. Birds going forward there. It's down. A few shots going off up there, but not seeing anything down here this side of the wood at the moment. Thank you. Still crossing up there. There it is. Good dog. And that was the end of that little session. Let's gather ourselves and move on to the next one. And on we go. Guns are lined out ready. To my left there. He's going to get them all. And hopefully we'll be seeing some birds come over the tops of those trees. Like 2 days in one. Sun's come out now, it's completely different. Obviously, I guess. Well, he's flapping. Think I'm more. Oh, at the side of him, Mark. Whoa! And there's the whistle. And loud gentlemen, please. What a super little drive that was. Dogs are right there doing a bit of picking up. Well, that was convenient. We've turned straight around, so they can bring this drive back now. The other way. See a flag man up there stationed on point. Won't be long now. Oh! He's wounded. You coming over the first? Oh, thump. John. Over the corner. Oh, he's down. Always don't. And again here. There's an easy one. Shot. One bird in it. Oh. On, over the furs. On the head. Oh, somebody shot one down there at last. The corner of your belt. Yeah, it's nicely folded up. Whistle just gone. That's all out. Nice birds there.